से हमारा शसर के हमारा वचन और सम दुनिया में कोई नहीं ताकत नहीं के तोड़ी सके. So despite us being on separate teams and taking place in this basketball tournament, we are all united through our Guru, Mahansai Maharaj. We aren't just a team of four, but instead our whole BAPS is one team. Hence we say ke BAPS ek parivar. Through unity, we can learn and imbibe the virtues of true basketball player in all aspects of life, may it be at home, school, or at the mandir.
Welcome to the 2022 Yogi Cup Playoffs. 108 teams from Boston to Roanoke, all fighting to raise the trophy. 108 teams coming together as one team with one dream. Yogi Cup, where some happens.
Let's go.